They meet a penguin for the first time, down the one with a hedgehog. They ask what it is. It's a primordial preparation machine. It conceals fibers and turns it into energy. And then it conceals more fibers. Well, it grabs, stops penguin's notebook and fills it up. What do you need electricity for? Still a little penguin?